Yeah, because of this one. Yeah, okay. One. All right. They're so cute. Kind of dead like that. I think I'm forced to play this one. Because I can't take 8 more damage. See, the game's over now. So fast. I had to. Yep. Alright. I lost. There's nothing I can do. Nothing, not a goddamn thing. I could heal, but I'm not gonna play blue white for that. So green only has one card that does something like that. One. Just one. It's only one card, I think, in green. Green's the only one that can heal. This one. And the god, the new god, you don't have it here. Jesus, that's kind of it, guys. There's the something else that can heal, because you had to fight against the clock, or you lose. I don't see any anything strategic about this. You gain 3 life, but you sacrifice it. Why have this when you can get the instant that heals you for six? It's better. It's better. This one. So you're at the blade now. That's a problem. This is a must, almost, right? So, how do we remove the ley line then? Yeah, just the ley line. This one's ambiguous. No. Have four cards against flyers. And only two would artifact. No, four would artifact then, enchantment. Alright, let's try it like that. Bye bye. Take two. Oh, no, not yet. Oh.